Hey YouTube. So I just wanted to check in with you guys. I just went ahead and I finished a project I've been working on. I'll post the video here in a minute so you can see it. But I made another set of bolt jaw tongs. Here's my old set. So you can kind of compare it a little bit. My old set will hold up to 5/8. So it's great for like holding railroad spikes, but it's really not good for like holding anything bigger than that. As you can see, the jaws aren't like nearly as big. So I made a new set. I made these out of 1045 steel. I got some square bars from Speedy Metals that I used. So I just had some square stock. So basically this is what I made it out of. And yeah, I'll post the video here so you can see me guys, so you can see me making this. So the jaws are quite a bit bigger. This was my biggest project yet. This took me a lot of effort. It was a lot of hammering to draw out these reins from that 3/4 inch square. But I think it was a good exercise. So they're complete. I've got them sized for 3/4 and 1 inch. So it'll actually hold 1 inch, up to 1 inch square pretty well, which is, that's a railroad clip. It's not going anywhere. And this is made of spring steel, so I can make some much tougher things out of this stuff. I got that. But really, I sized it for the 3/4, because I figure this is actually pretty cheap steel I'm able to get a hold of. And 1045, from what I read, is really great for making axes, tomahawks, and tools in general, actually. It's pretty flexible. So that's perfectly sized to that. It's not going anywhere. I cannot pull that out of there for the life of me. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with how they turned out. I know they're not perfect, but they're definitely the best thing I've made yet. Just so you can see the fit and finish a little bit. I took some time to kind of round out the handles a little bit, make them a little more ergonomic. And like I said, I sized them to 3/4, so my hand will be in a closed position on 3/4. It's a little bit wide on 1 inch, but it is doable. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll post a couple more videos soon, one of the update of the anvil itself, and then I'll do one of making a tomahawk.